Hi everyone, this is Katie with the Perot Museum of Nature and Science, coming to you again from my backyard with my friend Gerald the Gnome. And this week's science topic is all about weather. Can you go to your backyard and see what kind of weather you're having today? Is it sunny? Is it cloudy? Maybe rainy? Or even snowy? Well, in my backyard today, it's kind of cloudy, but it's a really nice day. But I want you to watch a short little video that I made just the other day that shows you some pretty crazy weather that was going on in my backyard. Did you watch the video? Did you hear maybe a little bit of thunder? Or see some lightning? That's what we're going to talk about today, because lightning is something that is very, very interesting and also kind of important to our friend Gerald here. Did you know that thunder clouds are big and puffy and dark? And inside those thunder clouds, there are lots of particles of water and ice. And as those particles bump up against each other, they create a lot of electricity. And when that electricity builds up and up, the cloud can't hold it anymore, and it shoots it out towards the ground, or maybe another cloud, as a bolt of lightning. And lightning bolts are very, very hot. They take the air around them, and they make it so hot that it expands really quickly, and that's what makes the sound of thunder. And that's why you hear the thunder after you see the bolt of lightning, because the lightning travels really quickly and the sound of the thunder not as quickly. So let me tell you a really fun fact about lightning. Lightning is what made this home here in this tree for our friend Gerald. Do you see how it's hollowed out? A few years ago, lightning struck this tree, and it made it so hot on the inside of the tree that the inside was burned away. But my tree is still nice and healthy. It's got lots of leaves, and now it's a perfect home for my friend Gerald. And now, Gerald and I are going to recite a little weather poem for you. Five little weathermen sitting on a gate. The first one said,
"My, it's getting late."
The second one said,
"There are storm clouds in the sky."
The third one said,
"Oh, let's run inside."
The fourth one said,
"The sun is peeking out."
And the fifth one said,
"That's what weather's all about."
So whoosh went the wind, and up went the kite, and the five little weathermen ran out of sight. So goodbye, friends, for today. Enjoy some of our weather activities. And if you're on a walk anytime soon and you see a hollow tree just like this, you can know that maybe it was struck by lightning, just like Gerald's tree. Bye-bye.